Wednesday. I actually had work this morning and I didn't know that I had work. I never work Wednesday, so I kind of just like looked at the schedule and like, I don't know, I guess I just didn't see the time that I was supposed to be in. So I was late to work this morning. My boss called me and was like, did you know you were scheduled? I've literally never had that happen in my life. But so I had work this morning. I just got home and I'm gonna make lunch, and then I have to do laundry and do a couple more errands running around. I'm gonna show you guys probably for the rest of the day what I'm eating. I had my breakfast that I always have this morning, and my coach is gonna update me on my macros later today for what like the next month and my last 4 weeks of prep are gonna be looking like. So I'll let you guys know once I figure that out, but for now I'll just show you guys what I'm having today. And yeah, that's about it. I think I'm working out tonight, but I probably won't film it, so you guys will probably see tomorrow's workout. So yeah, anyways, that's just a little update on the day, and you guys will just be seeing the rest of my day in the next few clips. So I hope that you enjoy it and maybe get some food ideas from it. Okay, so for lunch I'm gonna do 4 ounces of chicken, I think 50 grams of broccoli, and then sweet potatoes. I never eat sweet potatoes, but I really love them, so I'm gonna start adding them back in as long as my carbs will allow me to these next 4 weeks. But it's just gonna be fresh broccoli. I just like saute it in a pan with like cooking spray, like no calorie cooking spray, but I do like that and garlic, and it comes out like really freaking good. So I'm gonna do that with chicken and then the sweet potatoes. So I'll just show you guys once it's finished. Okay, so we have 4 ounces of chicken, 50 grams of rice, and then 133 grams or 1 cup of sweet potatoes. And I'm just gonna add some cinnamon to my sweet potatoes. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go do laundry now. I have a Power Crunch bar with me, and then I just have like lemon water. So that's gonna be my snack for now while I do that. All my laundry is going. I think I'm gonna run to Starbucks as well, so I'll show you guys that if I do. Alright, I got a venti iced coffee, 2 pumps of sugar-free cinnamon dolce syrup, and then just a splash of almond milk. Alright, so I just finished my laundry. It's about 5 o'clock. I'm gonna head home and eat my dinner, which will be my pre-workout meal, because I'm gonna head to the gym once Anthony gets home. So my dinner is gonna be 4 ounces of turkey meat. And I bought that rice cauliflower, as you guys saw in the last video. It's like broccoli and cauliflower kind of like diced up and riced. So I'm gonna just add that instead of regular rice. It doesn't necessarily do the trick. It doesn't taste that great, but it helps to add that volume without adding like a heavy carb source. So that's probably what I'll do. I'll just put a little bit of zero calorie butter spray on it, and it tastes a little bit better. And then I'm just gonna do the turkey meat, that, and then egg whites is gonna be my dinner. And then for the rest of the day, I have a protein waffle, which I'll probably eat after the gym, post-workout. And then I have a pint of Halo Top, which I still am able to fit that into my macros for now, so I'm gonna take full advantage while I still can. So that's gonna be the rest of my full day of eating today. I'm gonna show you guys all of it, obviously, even though I just told you what it was gonna be. But so you guys will be seeing the rest of that in this video, and hopefully you guys have a great rest of the day, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. So I'm just gonna do 2 servings, which is 1/2 cup. I'm just gonna mix everything in the pan together so it just like heats up nice all together. So I'll show you guys that when it's ready. And then I just put a serving of organic ketchup. It has like 5 carbs per serving, so that's just what I topped it with. Alright guys, so I just got to the gym. I'm gonna do chest, buys, and tries today. So I'm gonna do a little bit of everything, just get a good pump. I have 30 minutes of cardio to do as well, so I'm gonna do that on the Stairmaster. I have a chocolate crunch rice cake for a pre-workout, and then obviously I'm drinking my pre-workout as well. So I'm just gonna eat that super quick and then head in, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. You know me, now and then, I'm a mess, please don't hold that against me. I'm a girl with a temper and heat, I know I can be crazy. But I'm not just a fuck up, I'm the fuck up you need. I don't hear nobody when you focus on me. Perfectly imperfect, yeah, hope that you see. Tell me you see, cause I know that you can be invited. Shut your mind off and let your heart breathe. You don't need to be worried. I may not ever get my shit together, but ain't nobody gonna love you better. Come, go, what we have here is irreplaceable. No, I will trade this for nothing. I may not ever get my shit together, but ain't nobody gonna love you better than me. That I need when dieting. I got a diet soda. I know like all these artificial sweeteners and stuff are really not good for you, but they really help me with my cravings, and they just like help me get through prep and hit my macros. So I know it's not the healthiest thing in the world, but it's what I have to do for now. So I have that. I have a couple monsters. Honestly, the red one is really, really good. I know everybody drinks the white one, and the white one is bomb as hell, but the red one is seriously so good also. And then I really depend on gum a lot too, so I love like sweet mint and everything, but I've been trying to find like a fruity, like really sweet gum that helps me when I'm like wanting candy or like sweets or something. So this Sour Patch Kid gum, this one and the red one, are literally so freaking good. They taste exactly like a Sour Patch Kid, so like right when you put it in your mouth, it actually tastes like you're eating a straight up Sour Patch Kid. So like it just saves my life sometimes, because it just gives me that like sweet satisfaction. And so I don't know, I mean, I know like you shouldn't be like living off gum either, but that like seriously helps me a lot when I'm like done with a meal or something and I'm like really craving something sweet, or like at night when I'm out of macros and I need something sweet. That gum has been like really saving me. Yeah, so that's basically it. I'm like really trying to find things that will help me survive once my macros get like super low. And I'm like, I have a huge sweet tooth, so I have a really hard time craving sweets like basically all day every day. So that's that, and I'm heading home now, and my DEDFIT package has arrived, so I'm super hyped on that. I'm gonna show you guys everything I got, and I'm probably gonna do like a little haul and like try everything on and tell you the sizes that I wear and all that stuff, so that if you guys like something, you could go get it, whatever. I'm just like really excited because I ordered like so much stuff, and yeah, it's here, so I'm super excited. So that'll be in the next clip, and hopefully you guys enjoy it.
I can't find my way back to you. Till you make amends with the demons you've been through. And I can't regret leaving you alone until you find your way back home. Don't let me drown.